of Russia. Some things have changed, some haven't. Don and Hao Zhang and the Kissing Cry somehow, some way got through their program. He is really hurting.
Hao having a bad back, being able to do a split triple twist with this incredible height, it's extraordinary. 10 feet plus in the air, and he catches her, sets her down, nice run out on the edge. Amazing that they could do that. And here are the side-by-side double axels, a little bit tilted, stepping up into the toe loops, and then a big fall right there.
Before they skated, this is what we were talking about earlier, the numbing agent being applied to his back, trying to loosen it up or at least numb it so he can't feel the pain. And early on, you could tell the timing was off in their program.
Definitely.
And the other coach in the Kissing Cry, 113.15 in the free skate. That's what they would need to take the lead over Pang and Tong, their teammates. Yeah, they got it, 116.03. And 180.22. So they have the lead. Now set to skate next, Shui Shen Hongbo Zhao, but we just received word that they have withdrawn, no doubt because of his injury. Shui Shen being consoled backstage. Christine Brennan has a report.
The Chinese pair of Shui Shen and Hongbo Zhao came into this competition with great concern about his Achilles injury that was affecting his left foot. Well, tonight, their worst fears have been realized. They have had to withdraw from the competition. He went out during the warm-up, tried to test the left foot for the triple toe loops that they would be doing in their program, was unable to pick in, and so they have had to withdraw. Terry?
Sad news for fans of Shui Shen and Hongbo Zhao, and now Tatiana Topmianina and Maxine Marinin have to get out there, warm up to skate. And it has been a long year, that horrific fall at Skate America that we saw earlier. It turns out, though, that accident proved to be just one more test in a long line of sacrifices for them. He says she's basically 99% healthy now. Oh, there's another!
Oh, gosh!
Oh, I think she hit...
Certainly, everyone who just witnessed that, saying a prayer right now for Tatiana.
I don't remember what happened, and that saved me psychologically. The toughest thing was persuading Max to skate and attempt the same lifts again.
For me personally, the hardest thing was to fight and defeat the fear inside of me. I think I shouldn't keep that secret. It wouldn't be easy for me to cope with what happened alone. That's why I started to work with my psychologist. She helped me greatly.
Confronting and confessing his fears, it turns out, helped Max to overcome them. But difficult adjustments are nothing new to this team. When turned down by the top coaches in their home country, they decided to cross the ocean to pursue their passion, moving to America in 2001, leaving their friends and families behind.
The change was very difficult, and everything was new for us. We didn't speak English, we didn't know how to drive a car. In Russia, I used to spend all my time with my mom, and she helped me a lot. Here, I don't have my mom.
When coming here, we expected problems, of course. But we were also sure we would be able to solve them. This life put us into reality, helped us to become adults, which helped us to succeed in sport as well.
And the reality of Max and Tatiana's new life? A rapid rise through the rankings, and last year, elevation to the singular level of world's best. You're looking at the gold medalists right now. Topmianina and Marinin from Russia have won their first world title.
The Worlds was something special for us because we waited for that moment for a long time. We came a long way to win, and we were so happy.
Less than 5 months after their unforgettable fall, they're prepared to defend their world title. Should they succeed, they will stand on the podium not only as champions, but as symbols of resolve and the will to succeed.
After such a trauma, someone else might quit and said goodbye to skating forever. But we decided to start all over. Some people didn't expect us to come back to skating again. But it is our life, it is our work, and it's what we love to do.
That long, arduous road back, and now yet another test for Tatiana and Max. Think about this. The crash earlier today, the back injury now for Tatiana, and the team right before you're about to take the ice has to withdraw, and you're wondering what is going to happen next here in Moscow.
You hope it's not you. The lift that they fell on.
Done very carefully. Program. Lots of character of the music. Choreographed by Lori Nichol. Thank you.
gorgeous a performance as you will ever see.
Absolutely. She is one tough skater.
And he is as well.
Absolutely. Two brave people that end this season in triumph. What a comeback.
An emotional triumph. There's her mom, Natalia, who didn't see her daughter for a month after that accident, found out about it on the internet. You can only imagine what she went through back here in Russia. Tatiana Tomiyanovna, who is yet to see a tape of the accident in Pittsburgh. Maxime Marinin, who's had to live with the memory of that every day since then. That's a gold medal performance, no matter what happens with the marks.